Top. Alrighty. Lots and lots of shit to do. Oh my goodness, where did I do that at? Wow, fuck. I need to clean out the carpet. I need to flock that. It's a lot of shit I need to do, but right now, I just want to focus on the rest of this harness. I really need to tape all that shit up. Damn. Oh, the backfire though. Anyways, I'll keep you guys updated. Well, that's gonna be it for today, you guys. Our car didn't start. Not sure why. Don't really know why. We'll take a look at it later. We'll see what happens. Yeah. Hey, you guys, got not a lot done, but damn, shit's hot. So, we're able to get all the back wires situated. Got some of the dash stuff done. It's fucking hot. So I'm going inside. I gotta figure out what's up with that, because now it's not wanting to turn on. So I gotta get inside. So that'll be it for today, you guys. Alright. You guys, today's a loss. Today is a huge loss. Those wires kicked my ass. If you guys like my content I'm pulling out, leave a like, subscribe, Fuck, bunch of other shit I gotta do, but we're just gonna leave the video as that, I guess. Got the steering column in, most of the wires situated. Now we just have to figure out the front, the fuse, all my, what's going on with my fuses, why it's not letting me turn on, and why isn't my cluster coming on. And then that should be good. We'll put the dash back in and we'll be able to start driving it. Alright, you guys, catch you guys in the next video. Later.